So I'm really fortunate in that my office is right over there. And so it's an easy walk for me to the hangar. On cold days, if I think I want to go flying later today or maybe tomorrow, I can come out here and plug it in and turn the preheater, engine preheater on pretty quickly. Not everybody is so fortunate though. And so a company called SwitcheOn has come up with a pretty clever solution to help make it easier for pilots to preheat their engines. Let's take a look. So the SwitcheOn is made by a software and electrical engineer who owns a Baron, and he had this own problem to solve of how to turn on the preheaters on his airplane. And basically you plug it in, you get a QR code that comes up right there on the screen. You scan it with the app that you've downloaded to your phone. And then you can turn on and off, in this case, up to 4 different devices at various times or various temperatures. So the company takes care of the cellular connection for you, brings it in through this antenna right here between your phone and the device. And they've worked a deal with Verizon, where for $50 a year, it takes care of the cellular connection for you. Other devices that are similar to this, often you have to take care of that relationship with the phone company, and it can be like $30, $40 a month for a dedicated phone line. That basically means you're just sending, you know, a few bits of data back and forth every month to turn something on or off. So it simplifies things and saves you quite a bit of money from that standpoint. So here's the icon for the SwitcheOn. I just open it up, and the only thing I've got connected right now is the engine heater for my airplane, and it's switched on. I can tell that by its green. I can also tell that it's 50 degrees in the hangar. And then if I wanted to look at some higher levels of automation, I can get down here and click on automations, and this is where I can tell it to turn on or off on a particular date at a certain time, and depending, and make it temperature dependent too. If the temperature is above this number or below that number, it'll do certain things, turn things on or off. According to engine gurus, the most important thing you can do for your engine in the wintertime is to make sure it's nice and warm before you start it. And one way to manage your engine preheater remotely is using a device like the SwitcheOn. And so you can get this version with 4 connections, controlling 4 different things, for $299. Or if you don't need that much, you can get one with 2 connections on it for $199. And you can find out more at the SwitcheOn website, switcheon.com.